The next song is by the Swing Kings, a song called Yesterday. It's a 1933 song about nostalgia composed by Jerome Kern with lyrics by Otto Auerbach for a Broadway show called Roberta. Yesterday's ranks ninth among the top 300 jazz standards, and according to secondhandsongs.com, there are 623 versions of the song performed in many different styles and tempos. This arrangement by Bill Holman was written for the Stan Kenton Orchestra, featuring Tony Vacca on tenor sax and Mike Hopper on lead trumpet. Yesterday's. Thank you.